Hi, welcome to Adobe Gab. Today, I will be going to show you how to make ease in and out in Adobe Animate. So we are here in the peaceful world of the Animate. And I have an animation here. Let's play this. As you can see, it is not smooth or it is rough. To make this smooth or to add this ease, click the last frame of your animation and hold the Shift key on your keyboard. Then click the first frame that you've made, and as you can see, it is highlighted. Go to the Properties panel. Property is where you can change the rotation, the scale, color, blend, filters, and so on. In the Properties panel, you'll find Tweening. Make sure that the ease is Properties together. And in the effect, click the Quint Ease In Out. The main role of Ease is to make your animation away smoother. Then in the Ease In Out, choose what easing do you want. You can choose Quint, Cubic, Quart, Sine, and other ease that you like, but I prefer Quad Easing. And also, to apply the easing is just double click the easing that you love. Thank you for watching. I hope you learned a lot from this Animate tutorial. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and also click the notification bell so you wouldn't miss out on my videos, and stay safe.